Portal pages allow you to present curated content to your users through tabs that are accessible from the Metric Insights homepage. You can mix and match any content set up in Metric Insights so that your users can focus on what is most important. A set of pages can be made visible to a group of users, and a specific page can be set as the starting point for each user. In this example, you are presented with a list of high-level metrics. Click on a metric, and you'll see a breakout by country. Below the metrics, you see four related dashboards from different BI tools. You can click on any image and have the live dashboard appear for exploration. This allows you to see the images side by side and explore the dashboards, even when they are being pulled from different BI tools. Here we have a dashboard that shows detailed sales data. It contains five dropdowns, each with numerous values, making it difficult for a user to know where to look to identify what's changed today. By including this in a portal page, we can provide the context that makes the dashboard relevant. At the top, we have metrics that give us high-level trends in the data. Directly below, we can see the top contributors to the sales KPI broken out by different dimension values. We then provide a change report that compares daily snapshots of dashboard data to show us which combinations of dimension values saw a significant drop in sales from yesterday. Finally, now that your users have the necessary context from the content above, we provide a live version of the dashboard to explore the data further. There are two ways that portal pages can be created. Pages can be hand-coded from scratch using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. And for users without programming skills, a set of templates can be established that provide dropdowns to quickly build a page by simply selecting which items should be included. Portal pages are available now in Metric Insights.